average person is so afraid of risk, so averse to risk. If you're able to take just a small risk, not a chance, but a risk that you can recover from, you can put yourself ahead of average people, which is the majority of individuals out there.